Well, we're at Whistler Pass overlooking McCall Gulch. Over there is a two-point mountain, a large pass. So right now we're headed over towards the trail, towards Large Pass, and towards the exit. Be back on familiar ground. I probably won't be videoing as much on the way out since we've already covered that ground. Probably just as well. I'm almost out of memory and batteries. But man, this has been a great trek. Been in here before and I never tire of it. Back on the main trail. Home for the eve. Well, it's Sunday morning, the day 8 of our Pasayten trek. We just left camp on our way back, heading towards the trailhead, although we're still going to plan to do one more night out here. We had a little rain last night, first significant rainfall we've seen since we've been out here. And this is good, kind of keeping the dust down on the trail. And that forest fire that we've been noticing off to the west and south somewhere probably will help. So, anyway, just a nice quiet morning, mild temperatures, and another great day in the wilderness. Antigo Mountain. Yes, it was. Very nice. Three Fools Pass. Well, we've arrived here at Kid Camp, which is right underneath the top of Billy Goat Mountain here on its west side. Nice camp. A little warm in the afternoon, not a lot of sun, but we were thinking of staying here, but I think we're less than 4 miles from the trailhead and we're feeling energetic, so I think we're gonna go for the exit today. Man, it's been a great trip, hasn't it?
Wonderful. It's not over yet.
Not over yet. However, I think there is a beer and a hamburger in Winthrop with my name on it. Well, we're at Billy Goat Pass. It's all downhill to the car from here. Only 3 more miles. Well, we're almost back to Billy Goat Trailhead in our car. End of 8 days of glorious hiking and camping and over 40 miles. I'm not sure how many thousands of feet up and down, but it's a pretty fair amount. And it's been pretty good weather. I mean, it's a great place. I recommend it.